Those colorful little plastic bricks that you played with as a kid have taken on life-size dimensions today.
Legoland Florida opens this weekend, and to get a real feel for the new theme park, we enlisted the help of one of WESH2's junior reporters, WESH2's Gail Pascal Brown, and her cute son, Joshua Brown, join us live right now. And I know you two had a blast out there today. Hey, Gail. Hey, Joshua.
Hey, we're having a blast right now. Say hey, Josh.
Hey.
We're having a blast right now because we're at the Fire Rescue Academy here, and we're pumping this in here, and we're going to put out this fire. Josh, are you having fun yet?
Yes.
You've been on some rides today. Were they exciting?
Yes, they were.
Okay, listen, we want to show you some of the things that we saw today here at the new Legoland Florida.
Everybody go!
Arrgh! I've seen pirates on ships, but never on skis. That's because this is the battle for Brickbeard's Bounty, a live-action water stunt show at the new Legoland of Florida, set to open tomorrow.
Hi, welcome to Legoland. Have fun.
Today was a preview of the 150-acre park in Winter Haven built for kids. So I took my son Joshua along to see what the theme park had to offer. First, Lego Technic Test Track Coaster. Around he goes.
It was very full of twists and turns and like a lot of dips, but I liked it very well.
Next, the Aqua Zone. Here's what that's all about.
It's just sort of like superheroes of like underwater, it's like that. They search for treasure, they defeat like huge monsters, like sea monsters, stuff like that.
Once you're moving, try not to get wet.
This ride is definitely intense and fun for the whole family.
Legoland Florida has more than 50 family-focused rides, shows, and attractions, and the historical botanical garden. The park has hired more than 1,000 employees. The head of the Greater Winter Haven Chamber of Commerce says it's an amazing step forward for Winter Haven and Central Florida, with a $400 million annual economic impact.
It's stunning, and it's exciting, and it kind of blows your mind.
But Bob, $75 on the ticket prices for someone my age, 65 for my 12-year-old son, isn't that kind of steep?
Oh, come on. A Happy Meal at McDonald's each month of the year will cost you more than $60. So one annual pass and all the fun and enjoyment you can have here with your grandkids or in the botanical gardens, that's a bargain.
And we are pumping it up here at the Fire Rescue Academy, getting that fire out there now with our team firefighters. We're coming up. We're going to have some more stuff for you here at Legoland. I'm Gail Pascal Brown.
And I'm Joshua Brown for WESH2 News.
That's right. See you later.
I think he's got a future, Gail. He's doing a great job.
He is doing a great job.
Where's Jasmine, though? Where's your daughter?
Listen, you know, she's what, 15 years now?
Yeah.
She said she'll see you next trip.
Don't wear yourself out there, Gail. We need you for some more live shots.
I know, but I want to make sure this fire is out.
Yeah. You guys are working hard, and Joshua did a great job. Thanks so much.